A warning from U.S. park officials after a woman is kicked by a wild horse on Assateague Island. This video posted on Facebook shows the horse looking for food on someone's beach setup. A woman comes up and hits it with a plastic shovel. That's when the horse bucks her with his back legs. She's knocked to the ground but didn't appear to be hurt. Park officials tell visitors to stay away from the horses. Feeding or petting them can be detrimental.